Shohei Ohtani will be the third, but as of now, there are only two players in MLB history who have hit 600 home runs and pitched in a game. We all know Babe Ruth, but Albert Pujols just made his first appearance against the Giants and allowed 4 runs in 1 inning, putting his name in the history books with a career 36 ERA.